was born in Johannesburg, Johannesburg and Tembisa. That's where I grew up, and I played football there, and I played for my dad's team. It was called Mighty Bucks. I played there for like years, and then after when I turned nine, ten, that's when I went for trials in Mamelodi Sundowns. I played for Mamelodi Sundowns, the academy, the under 11, and my coach was Coach Richard, and then from there, that's when my career started. Yeah, I'm from a football family, cause half of my family, we play football except my mom, but my sister also, she used to play for Mamelodi Sundowns. My brother also, but my brother was playing, locally, in Tembisa. And my dad also used to play, and so that's why the football, it's in my blood.